All right, welcome back to your balanced diet of entertainment, the Good Morning Naija show. Now, still not forget, say, for front, we get some Kajad guests who will join us in the house, hopefully. Hopefully, traffic not go hold them for road today.
Actually, they're inside the Wazobia Max neighborhood
exactly.
already, and
so,
they're just waiting.
Mm-hmm. So we go get them very soon, we go join us inside the house. But time for us to analyze things, them where they're inside the papers, pick out some of the headlines, that where they trend in the front pages of our papers. Let's see the first paper we'll go to our inside this morning.
All right.
All right, let's see the first paper. Let's see now the Daily. Yes, the Daily Sun that we'll go to our inside this morning. Now you'll see police IPOB in bloody clash. Police and IPOB in bloody clash. You go read more for inside the papers this morning. They're not the battery for there. They say death in Ikoyi prison. 5 inmates electrocuted. 7 others critically injured. Waiting to happen for inside Ikoyi prison. Today for the battery for the front page of the Daily Sun this morning. Now looking down, they say Rivers Guba appeal court affirms Wike's re-election. And you know, say after election, people belen not they switch them. Some if you carry them go court if you not switch you. But read more for inside the papers this morning. Intense lobby intrigue engulf EFCC over chairmanship. Therefore, inside the papers. ICP floss PSC on fresh recruitment. All this one, therefore, inside the papers for you to read more. They say NLC don't kick over sack of 1,000 bankers. This one, therefore, inside page 2. Now, to analyze the paper with us, as usual, we get our own in-house analyst, Chukwudi Ezeugu, who don't join us in the house. Chukwudi, how are you doing?
I'm fine. Good morning.
Now, truly, what did they happen for inside the Ikoyi prison? Now you actually make the battery for inside the front page of the Daily Sun.
And now, waiting with the for streets, with the popularly referred to as a naked wire. Then talk, say, the thing just, he do anyhow. And based on say, the thing do anyhow, he can't touch people anyhow. People lose their lives and others, they critically
injured.
Mm-hmm. You go recall, say, yesterday, when we've been talking about emergency response for here. We've been talking, say, it go good, no could they do the things when no go allow for, say, that kind of thing happen. Like the one we happen for Odi Yala Rona because of, say, the way when they take do one kind of connection based on NEPA arrangement, the thing can't catch fire. Mm-hmm. So if we know, say, you know, electricity, that something will be, say, if you know handle and well, it go cause problem, it go good, make we do the thing well, well. If people, they inside one particular place now, for them to take correction, and learn and come out to live their life where. In fact, if we say some people now just then they're there fending the time when we say court go look, say, okay, well, you they guilty or you know they're guilty. And now they don't come go answer their mama name for heaven, final. We say they don't get opportunity to come back, whether guilty or not. They're really very, very unfortunate. Hopefully, they go fit identify some other issues when we say people when they're there they face and try to see how they'll take address them so that this kind of particular badness or any other badness when it happen to people when they're inside that place. And it no go happen again.
Or you put they call them avoidable accidents and avoidable death situations.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.